It is not for Peter Mac-Manu to decide for what the NDC will do. But I would say that it is a shame on their part to sign a document that will bring peace into this country. So they are out to foment trouble. I don't want to be part, and Ghanaians don't want to be part. We are not a violent people. We want a peaceful election. So anybody who doesn't want to be part of peaceful election, I leave it to the good people of Ghana to decide.